the final shipment.
Just arrived.
Excellent. All we need now is the password for the professor's device.
I could soften him up.
No need. My men have finally secured the leverage we have been pursuing.
boss.
I'm sorry, that's just funny.
Boss, your camera's at the wrong angle again.
What? Botherations. Technology.
And it's making your voice go funny.
I'll call you later.
Professor? That must be Professor Kowalski. How lucky was I to overhear that, eh?
That's the truck the imposter was driving.
Uh-oh. I think my cover's blown.
He's gotta be here somewhere. Find him.
That was close. I hate you, elevator.
I didn't steal nothing!
Put me down! I ain't even trying!
There better not be any massive fan blades this time! Oh good, no fan blades! Just laser cannons! Followed by rotating energy beam things, I bet this shaft just ends in a giant furnace. submarine. Well, that must be how they sneak most of the equipment in.
Let's give this thing an upgrade. Right. Just pretend it's one of those claw machines from the fun fair.
What's going on? Uh-oh.
That should stop them sneaking any more equipment in. And I can use this engine to get through the reinforced door over there. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Coming through!
Yeah. Whoa, all that from one tiny bundle of dynamite.
Cool.
What's behind this door?
will never help you.
Oh, really?
No! No! Stop it! No! Stop it! I can't take anymore!
That's quite enough, Rex.
Phew! Oh.
My dear Professor. Oh, hang on. Oh, the silly computer. My dear Professor Kowalski, please, be reasonable.
Forrest Blackwell!
Forrest Blackwell?!
You lied to me! You said my research would benefit society!
Oh, it will. Just not this society. The society which spurned my gift. The society which made me look like a fool when I offered them paradise.
Building your monstrosity in Bluebell National Park would have caused a poisonous fallout. None of the wildlife would have survived.
Oh, boo-hoo. Like we don't have enough squirrels.
Go on. Do your worst.
Professor, I would never hurt you.
Dad!
Oh, my Natalia!
I've seen what they're planning! Don't help them!
Off you go, my dear. I trust my intentions are clear.
Yes, the password for the device is Forest Black Smell.
Looks like it works.
Thank you, Professor Poe.
This computer!
Will somebody get me a new computer?
What about my daughter?
What about her?
Oh, Natalia, what have I done?
Whoa! Room service? Right. I've got to get up to the professor. Is that a flying saucer?
Oh,
Who is that?
It's me, Professor, Chase McCain.
You're not a professor. You're a police officer.
No, that's... Never mind. I'm here to rescue you.
Ah, wonderful. Press the button on the control panel behind me. Thank you. Goodness me, Chase McCain. The last time I saw you, you were completely ruining my daughter's life.
Thank you.
Ah, you did her a favor. Secretly, she's much happier being a paramedic than a reporter. But now, we must rescue her from the Forest Blackwell's clutches.
Yeah.
I can't believe Blackwell's a bad guy. He seems so nice.
He is a villain. I see you've already arranged our transport. I will disengage the docking clamps. We are out! Oh, brilliant flying, pilot man.
Oh, my bad.
Why?